part of any game. The end. You finally done it. You finally pushed me over. Over what?
The limit.
Yeah. Sorry, Chompy, but you has to die. Yeah. Dodgy. Give it a shot. Loop. That means that I should be able to do this. Yeah, styling. Now I can hear it a little better, too. Alright, then there's a second Chompy Chewy buddy, right? Or is he back this way? No, he isn't. Where'd he go? There he is. I feel bad because they are cute. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, but so does everything else. Everything wants to hurt me. That's why we're here. Hmm? Mouses? What mouses? Oh, yes. Yes, much like that. Much like the mouses. Yeah, well. Choop. Well, this is all I can do. Yeah. I'm gonna try this. Oh well. Yeah, little tiny chompy guy. Chomp. It's only two. Yeah. Stupid chewy chompy weirdo. Wow. Come on, chewy chompy. Meh. I neither know or care. It did nothing? Fine. I'm just going to use the 4 FP and get him out of here. Loof. Throwing only had like 1 HP left. How are you liking that wolf suit? Yeah. I feel bad not having leveled all my partners up. Kinda wanna like go back into the outside world and get the rest of the shine sprites and level them up some more and, you know. Who is we? That's Dupless. Purple witch. This little freak in a sheet. You really think so, huh? Shut up, freak. Shut up, freak. Gah. I don't want to flee this fight. Nice. Yeah. Nice. This is how this is going to go down. Bloof. Iron Dupless has already taken 12. Poof. Is that all you got? Oh, come on. That's messed up. That's nasty. I don't even care. Boof! Doesn't matter. Yeah. Bleh. Oh no. What? Screw it, I'm gonna go for the all-out attack. Boof! Yeah. Boof. Oh, she's just charging more? Imbecile. You know what I need to do badly? Jeebus. I wish I had me a mini Mr. Mini. Here, let's do this. Boof. Nice. Power smash her. Cool. Oh, nice. Grr. Did you just poison me with magic? It only costs one. Nice. And I landed it. Nice. Ha ha ha. Wow. That's fine. Attack. Darn right I'm gonna mini egg you. Wow, all my eggs are poisoned as well. What? Kept hitting the wrong one. Okay, hammer, power smash. Don't even care, bulb it. Oof. If it'll do anything. I'm probably not, but, you know, we'll see. Nice. Oh. Wee hee hee hee. Wow, 45. That's a lot. That's all he has to say is oh man.
Oh no.
Okay, at least I did it right. Where's the quandary? Nothing. Okay. You guys got what you deserved. This is awkward. Oh, well, okay. That's fine, too. Oh, no. You know what that means? It means we're going straight for the art attack. This'll do anything, but we'll see. I mean, cost 6 FP, it better do something. See? Worthless. Like, my most powerful guy's most powerful attack is just straight worthless. That was pretty good. And that was pretty good, too. Sure. Except it doesn't do that. Boof. Cool. Nice. Very cool. Should've used gold. I'm not sure I'll have anything that'll actually hurt him. I'll just use gold anyway. I got the HP FP. Wow. You're dead too. Coins. No. Oh, that was lame. Power smash. Yeah. Don't even care. Boof. Looks like they can't take 12. That's fine. Nice. Very nice. These guys really love to chew up my FP, though. Like, they love it. Yeah, and I hope I do. Yay. Okay, bouncy. Hey, look, something to do. Do it. Do it. Oh, really? Yeah, okay. Well, this don't look good at all, does it? Yep. I know how to deal with all of that nonsense. Yeah. Stupid turtle. Yeah. Huh. Nice. Definitely gonna be wearing that on the boss fight. I get it now. I get it, kind of, a little. There's a thing I don't get, though. What I don't know is how to get up there. Must be a place where I can fall later. So I need... Oh, wow. Oh, it's because it's a chompy guy. There we go. Dink, dink. Wow. Bye, little guys. So chompy buddies. So the yellow one. Okay, so I'm just have to go over here. Go in this door. And I have to hit the yellow switch. But not the green one. Over here, get on the yellow block, switch out to my Yosh monster. Yeah, cross. Shit. Like that? I'm sure I'll figure it out. Yeah. Okay, so there's a door. Not sure it's the door, but it's a door. Block moves too slow. Come on, flump monster. There we go. No! Is that right? So, no. Okay. I don't know what's up with the red one, though. And it's not like them to just throw an extra thing in for nothing, right? Ah, shite. I screwed up even harder. Come on, Mario. Well, let me just pull a dinosaur out of my butthole. Yeah, I don't know what's up with red. Is there a way to get... Yeah, there is. You have to do it carefully, but I'm going to give it a shot. Totally going to try it. Why? Why does it do that to me? Why does it force you to, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to go that direction. Like, why would I want to go that way? Did you think I wanted to go that way? So yeah, you totally can. You just have to be quick with it. See what happens now. Nothing? Okay. Cool. Great. Love that. Okay. Yay. See, I'm never sure that all of the pits are death, you know? Guess not. Oh. Right. I need that ice power badge. See, it doesn't do the thing it says it does, though. That's what upsets me so much. It doesn't... The attacks don't do what they say they do. It's like, if it knocks an enemy into the enemy behind it, why is it that 7 out of 8 enemies don't budge? And that's stupid. That makes even less sense. That's all I'm saying. Is that that don't make no sense. But I don't... Whatever. Yeah, well, they're dead. Oh, excuse me. Why, though? Like, haven't I already done enough BS? So what, let me guess, you want me to kill the first one and then switch partners and then, you know what I mean? It's like, come on. Just give me the badge for killing the enemies. Why do you have to make it a tease? That doesn't make any sense. Thank you. give it a shot. Can I? I don't even care. I'm gonna try for this. Ah. Well, maybe it is the second one, but point is, I ain't attacking him unless I know. You think I care at this point? Yeah. Ah. Don't even care. Come on! Jesus! Why? Why force everything to be worthless? I hate you all so much. Nothing. Nice. Why? Yeah, thank God the attack literally does absolutely nothing. I don't know what I would do otherwise. Can you just be dead, please? God. Have any idea how far back I have to go to heal? See, this is why I hate the end of games. This is why I absolutely hate the end of absolutely every single game. Because instead of just letting you do the thing you've spent hours and hours and hours prepping for, no, you just have to, like, crawl through a pile. You just have to, like, crawl through salt and barbed wire for another 6 miles. Like, I don't want to. I just want to see the fucking end of the game. Who gives a shit? Who actually cares? Cool. Good thing they can move so fast. Doubt it's gonna do anything, but... Really? Does more damage to the fire guy? I can't afford to do that. Like, I don't want to crawl through salt and barbed wire for another 6 miles. Who wants to do that? Who on this planet actually wants to crawl through salt and barbed wire for another 6 miles? Why? Why do that? Yeah. Can't you just be dead, for God's sake? Come on. Does everything I have to be completely worthless? Is that extremely necessary? Oof. Thank God blocking actually does anything. Thank God attacking actually does anything. Thank God any of my attacks are worth a crap. 3. God, it's so pathetic. Best hammer in the game, best boots in the game, leveled up super far, leveled up my partners as far as they'll level up, and they still don't fucking do anything. Why not? What? Yes, no, yes, yes, no, yes, no. Fine, I'll take the save point. That means I can go back to heal if I need to. No trust? What? Don't I have a key? You sure? What about this one? Yes, no, yes, yes, no, yes, no. Come on! Just go through the door! Darn right. Pick it up! Why? But why is what I want to know. See, if it's just one, it's fine. Yes, no, yes, yes, no, yes, no. Do you have to? Come on. Get in there. Yeah. Yeah. Distrust. Don't care, it's mine. I need it. It's mine. You sure I've ever been here before? Oh, I think I just gave up in the past. I'm just like, I don't care. I no longer care. I don't know what was up with that red switch 3-4 rooms back. Oh, do you see it? Come on. This is so dumb. Oh yeah, 1 coin. Cool. No? Yeah, no. Is my answer to this. Whoever's in here really never wants to be seen again.
really super duper want you to leave them alone. What I want to know. You know what I mean? Like, I does is has to know. 6 ain't bad. Don't care. See, like, 3 attacks up and it only does, like, 2 more damage? It just doesn't make sense. Power smashed. I don't think he can take the heat. Feel the heat. I'm so close to leveling. Yeah, I will. Yeah. And that's how you do that. And then you know what I'm gonna do? Because no is correct. Nice. Better all be dead after all of that. Seems kind of obvious to me. It? Okay. What about this way? Stupid Mario. The thing I hate the most is that, Mario will be leveled all the way up, so you won't get any star points, but it'll still be impossible enemy after impossible enemy after impossible, and you never get to level up anymore. That's like how it ends up being at one point. I shouldn't even have used that FP. That was bad. Yeah. Because I don't care. I don't care one bit. Come on. Get stuff. Well, at least you hit him. Yeah. Nothing. Some pretty quick tapping. We get 1 HP or 1 FP for this move isn't bad. That wasn't as good as I wanted it to be, but whatever. Poof. It's okay. Until the smoke clears. Right. Can you switch it over to console view, please? You just moved my whole game. touch the mouse. Oh, wait, no, you didn't move nothing. Never mind, it's just a weird view. I'm sorry. So what, do I have to, like, airplane to this nonsense? I guess I do. Man, Koops just looks trashed up. Friggin' obstacles, man. Oh, so close, though. So close. Just have to be a little quicker on the draw next time. No! Ice Storm? Maybe you should cut down on the Maximatos. Nope. Shooting, what's it? Right, which is weird. Yeah, well. Confuses? And I already have a shooting star? All enemies and stuns them. Yeah. Let's go ahead and just toss the shooting star. Man, I am sweating. Is it? Well, let me get in this door. I don't like how this fucking mansion is so huge. About like that. I expect there to be a chompy boy here. One chompy boy. What? With the best hammer, really? Hey, whatever. That was super awful, by the way. Yeah, but I'll take it. Kaboom. Chompy. Too many life shrooms, my man. Oh, okay. About that long? Yay, another key. Oh, man. It just goes on forever. Yeah. Goes on a long time.
above the door. Oh, I'm on the lock. Yeah, that is totally reasonable. I think that is an excellent spot to take a break on, so give us a little bit. I'm going to grab a sip, pop open a window, so on and so forth. I will be off mic, but I will be on keyboard. So you guys stay foxy, I'll be right back with you, I promise. Yeah.
I'm going to follow my instinct and just smash as hard as I can possibly smash. Yeah. Oh, good. Oh. And I didn't really need it, but yeah. Bingo. My FP is full. Wow, that sucks. That is really bad. Why don't they have one that damages them? Wouldn't that be nice? I don't understand. You know what? Kaboom! I'll take it. Okay. You want to play this game? Fine, we will play this friggin' game right here. This game is the one we will play. Boom! Don't care, I have so much HP. And a couple life shrooms and... Yeah, don't care, because, check this out. Does he just have, like, infinite X-Discs? Boom! How do you like that, wizard? Enough for an art attack. I could put in an art attack right now. You think so? Okay. Alright. I got you. Yeah, just trying. Right, and now I get to bomb him again to begin with. Right. Kaboom! Take this. What did he do? Oh, he gets double turns or something? I don't know. Oh, he's electrified. Something. I don't know what he is. Can I? Okay. Yeah. Kaboom! Seven kind of hurts. I can. Because his... Yeah, that thing isn't active yet. Boom! Come on, man. I want you to hurt way harder than you're hurting. I mean, I want you to, like,
hold, like, hurt way hard. I want the pain to fill you. Does the pain fill him? Only 20, 29? No, I'm Wario.
What if I take a step back?
Does attack, don't attack actually mean anything? Yes. Yeah, this is where I got. I got this far and couldn't beat him because when I did it last time I played this game, when I got here I was down to like 2 HP and like 3 FP and like no items and it just was not like just mathematically feasible. You just couldn't make it happen. I just had nothing. But that's okay. Yeah, so here's what I'm gonna do first. Yeah, here's the first thing I'm gonna do. Is go... You know what? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait a turn. She's off her broom. That means she's susceptible to ground attacks. That's fine. That's okay. I'm not even concerned. How about that? Oh no. Don't even care. Just doing it. Roll for it, right? That's okay. Bring it. That's fine. That is completely fine because guess what, my man? Can't do this much longer, though. Boom! Oh, come on. Oh. One, two, three, four.
Yeah, why not, right? Don't care. Just... No! It's okay. Come on, guys. Let me have some friggin' star power, would you? Boom. Wow. How much friggin' HP does Cammy Koopa have? Why is nobody cheering for me? Really? So you, like, you have to find a way to do more than 8 damage to her every turn. And without getting any star power, being completely out of items. You know what I mean? It's like, it's not feasible. Yeah, you can only hammer the front person in line. But then I'll have to wait 14 more turns before I can use anything else. How long can he possibly go on, right? Come on. It's like, this is not feasible. That's why I can't see. This is ridiculous. People throwing shit at me. Fucking... Like, what could they possibly want from me? Oh yeah, great. Oh, I'm too dizzy to throw mushrooms. Still not enough. Has she healed Bowser yet? It's just not doable. It just isn't doable. How many two life shrooms left? Oh, why didn't I just use the jam and jelly? Boom. Yeah, it just isn't doable. Today sure would be nice, though. Like, what is that? 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. She's impossible to kill. You can't kill her. I don't know. I don't even know what to do. Because I'm going to die. That's for sure. I'm going to die in this fight. Come on.
Boom.
How much fucking HP can he possibly have? No.
Too bad you can't say no, let him be dead. Oh yeah, 8. Good. Thank you. That is not acceptable. That's just not acceptable. That's not doable or feasible. There's no reality that I can think of in which this is possible. That won't give me anywhere enough. It'll just waste the turn. I'm gonna die. And that's just how it is. And I don't understand why they have to make it so ridiculous. Like, did I not just put in 60 fucking hours on this game? Like, is it really necessary to just put an impossible blockade at the very end? Come on. Like, now it's screaming at me the entire time because he's about to die.
Boom.
Jeez, at least something, maybe. My God, why? All I can do is hope. Hope that this turn I kill him. That's it. No!
Why?
Because that will wipe out my star power. If I can live until 4, I can use Art Attack. And put like 16 damage on him in a turn.
Boom.
Oh my God. Already gone. Already gone and already gone. No. They just like run all the way back. Oh my God, that was so bad.
Yeah. And I have nothing
left. Nothing. Literally just nothing. Nothing. Which you can only use in battle. So now a store. Too bad there's not just, why not just put a store somewhere in this castle? Just make me run for 2.5 hours back to Rogueport. And then spend 16 hours farming enough coins to buy the items I need. And then spend another 2.5 hours fighting my way back here so that I can go one more room farther. That's so ridiculous. That's so intolerably unacceptable in just like every way I can think of. Like, I want to like look this up and see, is there another fight afterwards or am I about to waste 6 hours? Okay. And it's dead. Let's see. I'm just gonna look this up, guys, because this is ridiculous. If there's more fighting after this, I'm definitely spending the time to run back to Rogueport and get a couple items. and I'll come back through here and get more items from some enemies and do it all over again. Because I just don't remember. I don't know, because I've never made it this far. God, I'm a bad gamer. Let's see. Go here. Why, if I specifically asked for the sequel, why would you serve me a page specifically regarding the original? Okay, thank God I can see here. Let's see. Ba ba ba. Let's fight Grotus. Bowser, HP 70. Kami Koopa, 50. Get the Ultra Shroom. Go all the way down the stairs. Have the following badges equipped. See, this is ridiculous. This is telling me that if I don't have, like, at least this and at least that and at least all these badges, then there's not even a point in trying. That means I would have to go back into this game and just run back and forth through this castle a good 70 times. Like, where do you even get the coin to do that? Go through the... No. I'm looking at the information on this and there's no way. I can't even survive Bowser with more than 2 HP left with 4 life shrooms. There's just no way. Look at this. That just isn't possible. It just is not possible. Okay, so Grotus had HP of 50, attack of 7. Bowser had 70, same attack power. Kami Koopa only has 5, but has 50. Attacks multiple times, hand slap. Drains HP and gives it to the enemy. Multiple. Poison breath, confused. No. ...35 FP. How do you get this far in this game with 35 FP?
Everything went to BP.
But why? If you're gonna force the player to reconfigure everything to meet a very specific standard at the end of the game, why give the player the ability to build their character and play the game their own way the entire game to that point? That's so unacceptable. Well, as it looks like I'm not even gonna bother. There's just no point. The amount of work and effort and the amount of going back and reshuffling and finding and earning and spending and hoarding and farming, and it's just, there's no way. It's just not worth it. And if you disagree with me, then you, my friend, are absolutely insane. You're the crazy one, not me. I'm not the crazy one. Y'all are crazy for enjoying stuff like this. I don't know how this is supposed to be in any way positively entertaining, but I'm not. I ain't doing this no more. I ain't playing with that anymore. Wave point. I don't even care. I saved, right?
I think so.
Yeah, don't care. No longer care whatsoever. Never playing it again. Not even doing it. So we're just gonna go over here. Click. There we go, that's better. And we're just gonna do a little bit of music for a little bit, and then I will hop off mic, and I will never, ever play this game again. Alrighty, what do we got? Oh, I'm bad at typing. Yeah, that's because I tried to hit the backspace button, and I guess all that happened was enter. Bum, bum. Don't worry, we'll get something going any second now, I promise. Let me get my voice out of here. We'll have the standard bump audio going on for a second, and then we'll get some music going.